everyone. On this video, we are going to demonstrate how one can be able to use or to manipulate objects on the Parrot software. What are objects on the Parrot software? Shapes, pictures, videos, animations are all objects on the Parrot software board page. So let's get into the Parrot software. Here you can see I have a cylinder that I'm going to use for this video. So the first thing that I would like to show is one can be able to just add fill on an object. So as you can see, I can add some color and lines to just brighten the shape. That's one part of manipulating the object. The second one is I can now be able to select this object and have a drop down arrow which gives me all these functions that I can play around on this particular object. So I can copy the object, I can cut, I can clone it, infinite clone if I need more than one clone. I can also use hyperlink. So let's test and some of this. Let's start with copy. I can copy that and paste it just on the side like that. I can also be able to cut this particular object and paste it on a different board page. On this particular board page, I can now be able to use infinite clone to have as many shapes of this particular cylinder as I need. And let's take an example now. I have created my lesson or my presentation, and I don't want anyone coming and moving this shape around. What I can now do is, again, I can stop the infinite cloning and come and lock the shape. So if it's locked, no one can move it around, but I still have access to move all the other shapes. So this is one way of cloning or manipulating the objects. The other ways of manipulating the objects is by using this markers handle. I can now be able to come and record audio on my object. I can come and change color of the outline of my object. I can come and change the thickness of the outlines of my object. I can even make it transparent such that it's not showing the outline lines. And just in case maybe I don't want it, I can delete it. So this is part and parcel of all the manipulations that I can do on a particular object which is on the Parrot software board page. Thank you.